Hi, I'm Rob. I've lived in London all my life. When you come to London, you may find it difficult to find certain things. But I believe if you speak English, even just a tiny bit, you can solve any problem. Because English is the key. You find me in the East End of London on a lovely sunny day. And here's my friend Simas from Lithuania. Hello, Simas.
Hi.
Are you okay?
I'm okay, but...
But what? What's wrong?
I want to drink coffee.
Coffee? Well, there's a cafe just there. Why don't you go and buy one?
I don't know how.
A cup of coffee. A cup of coffee. Black. Black. Large. Large. Regular. Regular. London is a very busy city, so takeaway coffee services became incredibly popular in recent years. There are hundreds of coffee shops in London where you can enjoy your drink in a cozy atmosphere or take coffee with you. A large cup of latte or Americano may cost you around £2.50, while a regular cup of black coffee comes with a price of £1.70.
Any questions, Simas?
What is this take away?
Take away is not three words, take away. It's actually one word, take away. And it just means that you buy something to eat outside of the shop. So you literally take it away.
Take away. Takeaway.
Why don't we practice? I'll pretend to be the coffee shop owner and you order a coffee from me, okay?
Listen and repeat.
Hello. I want to order 2 cups of coffee for takeaway, please.
Hello. I want to order 2 cups of coffee for takeaway, please.
Okay, would you like white coffee or black coffee?
Okay, would you like white coffee or black coffee?
I would like 1 white, 1 black coffee. Are they same price?
I would like 1 white and 1 black coffee. Are they the same price?
Would you like a large size?
Would you like a large size?
No, regular.
No, regular.
Okay. Black coffee is £2. White coffee is £2.50. So that's £4.50, please.
Okay. Black coffee is £2. White coffee is £2.50. So that's £4.50, please.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you. Read the text aloud.
Hello, can I order 2 cups of coffee for takeaway, please?
Okay, would you like white coffee or black coffee?
I would like 1 white coffee and 1 black coffee. Are they the same price?
Would you like a large size?
No, regular, please.
Okay, black coffee is £2. White coffee is £2.50. So that's $4.50, please.
Okay, thank you.
Brilliant. Sounds good. So now Simas is ready to order himself a coffee. But can you? Let's practice. Speak with me.
Talk with Rob. Pay attention to the key words. Hello. Can I order 2 cups of coffee for takeaway, please?
Would you like black coffee or white coffee?
I would like 1 white coffee and 1 black coffee. Are they the same price?
Would you like a large size?
No, regular, please.
Black coffee is £2. White coffee is £2.50. So that's £4.50, please.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, Simas, are you ready to go and order a coffee? Good luck.
Hello, can I order 2 cups of coffee for takeaway, please?
Yes, sure. Anything else?
Can I get 1 white coffee, mm-hmm. 1 black coffee?
No problem.
And are they same price?
No. The black coffee is for £2 and it's a filter coffee, and the white coffee is for £2.50.
Is it regular size?
Yes, it's a regular medium size.
Yeah.
Is that okay for you?
Yeah, that's okay.
That would be £4.50. Thank you.
Thank you.
Your change. Cheers.
Thank you.
So, Simas, looks like you did okay. Thank you very much.
No problem.
Good coffee. How was it?
It was good.
Yeah?
It was same as we practice.
Oh, perfect. Well, now you too can buy a coffee just like Simas.
Just like me.
Join us next time. Nostrovia.
Great! Now you can buy takeaway coffee anywhere in the world.